Wow, thank you, Allison. Right now, I kind of wish that we were all able to be kind of like judges in a gymnastic competition or ice skating competition, because I would hold up a 10 on my card for all of the speakers today. Rousing, rousing congratulations. Before we go to the break, a couple of things. There was a person who asked an incredibly good question, which is what who might be willing to be a sponsor? So you have something down at the bottom of the page that is reactions. And before we go on break, if you have time and are willing to be a sponsor, put your hand, raised hand up in that box. So if there are people that might want to contact you, they can. And I will show what that looks like in the reactions by putting my hand raised up in the box. And I thank people as I'm seeing them put a raised hand up there. If some of you might have a question about is sponsorship appropriate, necessary, what is the best type of sponsorship? The answer is yes. That is what all of the speakers have covered today with just this fantastic and broad-based outline of their experience, strength, and hope. So we're now going to take a 5-minute break. I have got 4:46, so at 4:52, we will come back and reconvene. And the questions will be, first put your question, and if you want your name to be associated with your question and who your question is directed to in the chat. And we will get those questions to our panelists, and we'll have that time frame for what looks like we'll be able to go for at least 30 minutes, if not a little longer. Okay, so a 5-minute break.